Yeah, this could be fire. Big ass
EP. Can't wait.
Yeah, for sure.
What do you tell your fans, people who love you and support you?
Man, December 9th, San Francisco, Chase Center. Man. That's where I was at. Thank y'all already. We sold 5,000 the first hour, so we gonna sell this out. We definitely gonna sell this out.
Hold on.
Pack house. We gonna sell this shit out.
I just noticed someone over your shoulder. He's a huge boxing fan. Let's put him on the spot. Mario, Devin or Haney? Devin Haney or Regis Devin, Progress?
Devin, you're on the spot right here. You're putting me on the spot, but my guy right here. I roll with my guy. He's a great fighter, not just a fighter, but a gentleman. Inside and outside the ring, which is most important. So he's gonna be fine in life.
Yeah.
You know he was in the Roberto Duran documentary?
Wait, which documentary was that? I wanna see that.
We don't know if it's out yet, but he's in it. And then he was in a movie with Mark Wahlberg.
Two movies,
sorry.
That's my guy. That's my guy.
The Space of Confidence.
Yeah.
So
trip out on this. Really just keeps me motivated, because Ellie, 50 years old now, player. 50 years old. People usually say you gotta slow down when you get older. Fuck that. I'm gonna take it on. We sparred 6 times today. I figure you stop moving, you start dying. Yeah. So don't let age.
I'm trying to be like him.
Hey, he sparred Canelo.
Hey, you can't lie anymore about your age. People be Googling you.
Yeah, I know.
But you sparred like Canelo. That's pretty impressive.
He's strong.
Yeah. We talked before.
Yeah, I'm on age, bro.
My guy right here.
But you don't look 50, you don't feel 50, so.
Thanks, man. So keep it, so everybody out there, keep moving. That's the key. Just got to keep moving. God bless.
What do you think of the Canelo fight? We talked before, you picked Canelo to win?
That's right, I did. Oh, man. First of all, my guy really filled out at super middleweight. He looked like Tyson.
The back and the legs.
Man, I wish Charlo would have had a little more fight in him and could have made it a little bit more competitive, just being there. We're already there, might as well fight. But, he looks good, man. And it's gonna take a real elite fighter to
pretty much be competitive. Makes me fight hell. Is it Chavez or is it Canelo?
You know what? They're definitely in the Mount Rushmore. You know what I'm saying?
But if you have to pick one, Mario.
Canelo's career is not over, so I can tell you when the career is over.
Even now, I think Canelo. Even now.
Statistically, but there's fighters that are respected and there's fighters that are beloved.
Yeah.
Pacquiao, right? He's beloved in this country. Same thing with Chavez. He's beloved. You know what I'm saying? Canelo is, but at some reason, he's still a little bit, like, some people still kind of, reluctant a little bit. But I'm a huge fan. He's a class act, and he's like a champion's champion. That fool got better at every. Continues to get better, like other young fighters should watch, because that's how you carry yourself as a champion.
Right.
Made a grip of money and still working hard.
When he says
boxing is life, he's about that shit.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So,
yeah.
Fucking full on interview right here.
There you have it. Word up.
Keep up the camp right here.
All right, you got Mario Lopez pick you to win too. Stay tuned. Do we need to hit up Lil Wayne if he's watching?
I can hit up if I want.
Okay, you gonna invite him at least?
Yeah.
Hey, Ellie, tag me.
Okay. I'm gonna tag you. Hey, Lil Wayne.
I'm still on.
how big it is if Lil Wayne walks him out? Cause they're homies.
New Orleans. You know, Weezy, his new album is shit. Yeah. Hey, his lyrics are dope as fuck, and he's about like my age and shit. He's like, you know what I'm saying? He's old as fuck, and he's still coming out with like bars. I love that dude. He references me in a song too.
Yeah.
So forever, I love that dude.
What's the line?
Coming at you hard like Ace Slater. He's dope, so I love that dude.
I hope he comes and I hope he walks you out. Because we had Eminem walk out, Crawford, Canelo?
Like a fake. He like came out but didn't rap.
Santa Fe Clan killed it at the Canelo fight. I've never seen a group go into the ring and perform a whole song.
Yeah, that was dope.
Canelo, let them in.
I'm a visa though, Bay Area.
Yeah.
All right, there you have it. Mario Lopez in the house. Regis, ready to go. Stay tuned. At Regis Progress everywhere and get your tickets. And if you're not going to be there, order the pay-per-view. Don't want to miss it. Stay tuned. Elisa Beck reporting.
I'm Elisa Beck reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisa Beck reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisa Beck reporting.